gonna be here for you, baby. I'll be a man of my word. Speak the language in a voice that you have never heard. I wanna sleep with you forever, and I wanna die in your arms, in a cabin by a meadow where the wild bees swarm. And I'm gonna love you like nobody loves you, and I'll learn your trust making memories of us. I wanna honor your mother, and I wanna learn from your pa. I wanna steal your attention like a bad outlaw. And I wanna stand out in the crowd for you, a man among men. I wanna make your world better than it's ever been. And I'm gonna love you like nobody loves you, and I'll learn your trust making memories of us. We'll follow the rainbow wherever the four winds blow. There'll be a new day coming your way. I'm gonna be here for you from now on, this you know somehow. You've been stretched to the limits, but it's all right now. And I'm gonna make you a promise, if there's life after this, I'm gonna be there to meet you with a warm, wet kiss. I'm gonna love you like nobody loves you, and I'll learn your trust making memories of us. Oh. I'm gonna love you like nobody loves you, and I'll win your trust making memories of us.
Today is a celebration of love, celebration of commitment, celebration of friendship, family, and of two people who are in it forever. Heather and Tom have found that special someone to love and trust with heart, mind, and soul. They have someone special to come home to after a long search. They have found someone to support them and comfort them in times of trial. The marriage of Heather and Tom is more than just a union of two people in love. It's also the journey of two families. So let your marriage be a time of walking each morning and falling in love with each other all over again. Heather and Tom, the vows you are about to make are a way to share your love and commitment to each other in your own words. These vows are your ways of openly declaring your promise to each other, as well as to all those here in attendance today.
Today, I choose you and make the most sincere promise one heart can make to another. I believe in you, the person you will grow to be, and the couple we will be together. I promise to be your constant true love and support, your devoted partner in life. I promise to uplift you and support you, to frustrate and challenge you, but I promise to give you the best of myself, to allow myself to grow through your remarkable love for me. I promise to be your home, to be your place of comfort and calm, to have faith when our adventure is effortless and when it's challenging. And when we face adversity, we will never do so alone. Because today, I promise you, my person and my best friend, that I will never give up or stop trying, that I will always believe in us. I've fallen in love with you again and again, countless times, without reservation, and I promise you all of me, and that I will love you completely for all of my life.
Heather, from the moment you walked in and I saw you, I knew I wanted to spend the rest of our lives together. I'm so lucky to have... Sorry. So lucky to have found you. Thank you for always supporting and loving me unconditionally. I know I have my moments that don't make it easy. I promise to put you first and love you forever, even when you get real sassy. I vow to always do my best to give you more than I can take and not keep any score. I will love you forever.
Rings are derived from a humble beginning of imperfect metal to create something striking where there was nothing at all. It is customarily worn on the ring finger, as this finger is the only finger with a vein running directly to the heart.
I give you this ring as a sign that I choose you and as a reminder that I will always love you. Wear it as a sign, as a promise on this day, to be my lover, my partner, and my best friend to the end of my days.
I give you this ring as a sign that I choose you and as a reminder that I will always love you. Wear it as a sign of what we have promised this day, to be my lover, my partner, and my best friend till the end of my days.
You came here today to affirm your love for one another and formally acknowledge that which your hearts already knew, that your lives are meant to be shared as one, that you are stronger together than you are apart, and that for all your days yet to come, you wish to share together all your lives, joys, challenges, committed to one another. I now pronounce to you husband and wife. Tom, you may now kiss the bride.
I don't know where I'd be without you here with me. my best friend. Oh yeah. Gotta hold on easy as I let you go. Gonna tell you how much I love you, though you think you already know. You're beautiful, baby, from the outside in. Chase your dreams, but always know the road that'll lead you home again. Go on, take on this old world, but to me you know you'll always be. In the early rush of morning, trying to get the kids to school. One's hanging on my shirt tail, another's locked up in her room. And I'm yelling up the stairs, stop worrying about your hair, you look fine. Then they're fighting in the backseat, I'm playing referee. Now someone's gotta go the moment that we leave. And everybody's late, I swear I can't wait till they grow up. Then they do, and that's how it is. It's just quiet in the morning. Can't believe how much you miss. All they do and all they did. You want all the dreams they dreamed of to come true. Then they do.
So I made a list of you, Tom. During the course of 3 years, you took a large piece of paper. Because from day one, you impressed me. Day one, you impressed me by picking on you guys finding each other. It's been very impressive. But Tom's left after 3 years. You guys got anything to do later? Seriously, you've done the best way from day one. Welcome to the family.
Yeah.
And congratulations.
Teaching you the very most best life you possibly could get. Thank you for letting us be part of this. And thank you. Thank you.
It's great to see all of you guys here celebrating Heather and Tom tonight, despite the craziness that 2020 has brought with COVID, riots, the upcoming contentious election. Nothing could stop this love story.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it's fitting that your wedding took place during a period of time that led to one adventure or another, because as long as I've known you, you've always been adventurous. Whether it was going down water slides at Glenwood Hot Springs on our annual family vacations, or riding the crazy, twisty, twirly roller coaster in my eraser in Elitch's, or you traveling through Europe, you were always cool, calm, and collected, and ready for a thrill of a lifetime. Pisces, whose traits include compassionate, gentle, wise, selfless, generous, caring, and extremely faithful. I think that pretty much sums up both of you to sets you up to have a happy and fulfilling marriage for many years to come. And for Heather, she definitely thought your tractor was sexy.
Sun. Over by the gate, Lordy, here she comes with a basket full of chicken and a big cold jug of sweet tea. Well, I make a little room and she climbs on up. Open up a throttle and stir a little dust. Just look at her face, she ain't a fooling me. She thinks my tractor's sexy, it really turns her on. She's always staring at me while I'm chugging along. She likes the way it's pulling while we're tilling up the land. She's even kind of crazy about my farmer's tan. She's the only one who really understands what gets me. My tractor's sexy.